Hey guys, it is Trashin here, and we are back with another Naz basketball video. Today we have a very intense match, and it was down to the wire. And as the title says, this is probably going to be one of the most intense endings you'll ever see. So this is actually going to be our last game of the regular season for this league and this season. Overall, I'd say we had a pretty solid season. Can't really compare to last year because we won pretty much every game. We lost a couple, though. And we went on to win the championship. Of course, if you're interested in watching any of that, that'll be in the description. So go check it out. But anyways, that's it for the intro. So go ahead and sit back, relax, and enjoy the game.
Wow. He's going to cross him up. That was a weak cross. Give him the bucket, though. Give him the bucket. That's as close as it'll get.
There we go.
Let's go! Let's go, baby!
I know, because I missed his three. Oh, good shot, good shot. Give me the assist.
He probably wants to take photos, I guess.
Good board, good assist. Good pass, baby.
Oh, that was in line. Why is Vinny sat for two? This is Vinny's third straight period sin.
That's the third bank three they've had.
Oh my goodness. My guy took two steps and just pulled it. Oh. Get the ball back. Get the ball back. Let's go. Oh, yeah. Don't even call travel. Okay, we got Ashton in the game. We're good. We need this. 3 point game. 4 point game. Let's go. Oh, look at the save. Oh. Let's go. Let's go. Go! 50 seconds. Are you asking? That's all you. That is a foul! No! Let's go! everything that he can't do.
Let's go. That's a pull. That's a pull.
No! Oh my God, that's so bad.
Why is he calling a timeout? He's calling it.
Down two. 23 seconds. Go ahead.
Bro, they had a good trap there. He didn't need a foul.
You got a foul. You got a foul. We're stealing. 10 seconds.
Come on.
See, if you were an organized team, you'd have that. You would have time.
Hey, come on, dude. Call timeout.
And hit 1-3.
Yeah, but yeah, in this league, that could happen.
Well, guys, that was quite a great game. I don't really mind that we lost that one because both sides played very well. But I do, unfortunately, have some bad news. And that is that this is actually the last episode of the season. Yes, we were eliminated from the playoffs. There's only one round knockout. We thought that we were going to be fine without making a video on it because we actually didn't have anyone to record. And we thought it would be just an easy match because it was one of the worst teams in the league. They hadn't even won a single game the whole season. And we destroyed them the last time we played them. So we thought we had it in the bag. But then we ended up losing. And it just wasn't pretty. So if you've been here since the beginning, thank you for riding along on the journey. And sorry it had to end this way. But that's it. Until next time, there will always be next season. So look forward to that. And more videos on the channel. Go ahead and leave some suggestions for videos in the description if you'd like. But until next time, peace out.